Have I ever told you the story of the shepherd and the dog? A shepherd, penning his sheep in the fold for the night, was about to shut up a wolf with them, when his dog, perceiving the wolf, said, "Master, how can you expect the sheep to be safe if you admit a wolf into the fold?"